around a bit. We got some trail here we're gonna go check out. Supposed to have a friend or two meet up with us. Right now we've got Mitchell here and his buddy Jordan, Frankie. We got a dirt bike, we got a modified lawnmower, and of course we got moose. So we're gonna try to get out. Let's have some fun.
Mitchell's creations, which he's really got to kind of get some on his channel. Then I'll share a link to it. And anyway, there's some stuff here. Get some footage of it. They're getting some footage of this beast bouncing around. And we're out having a fun time.
Oops.
Pop it. There's a boat. Anyone on a boat?
hide up there.
The option for the high road, I have no idea why. I think you'd have a little trouble getting through that one. With the four-wheel steer. You could get through that with the truck, but I wouldn't fit width-wise, so we're not going to try it. Plus, the trees are kind of in the way, so. Yeah. Trying to leave it as it is, not destroy anything. Take out everything we brought in.
Oh, it's dark.
Oh, I don't know. version or if you went through that.
It's always a belt drive. But your nice green tether strap's going to need washed down, Mitch.
Oh, it's never good.
Major, but...
Okay, what is it? Okay, undo it. Okay, undone here. So the fucking jump with that. Okay. The back is on.
Uh-oh, he's drunk. Uh-oh, totally sunk, man. Slid too far down.
No, I tried to go up you. I slid in.
Yeah. Back wheel slid on him. Okay, I almost worked it there. And I'm walking. That's some slippery stuff. Ew.
Well, we definitely got to modify fenders for that flex. We had some fun. We've got lots of video left over. Maybe I'll throw it into another video for you. We've got a video coming up of some winter wheeling. We just got through. So hope you enjoyed. Hope you like and subscribe. And see you next video.